the Rocher, the Quenelle, the one-handed Quenelle. It's just how we chefs make ice cream and cream look decent. There's a whole bunch of different ways to do this, right? The way that I use is I pull it, I turn it, and I drag it. Just like that. This way, chefs will push and then pull like this, which gets pretty much the same result. If the ice cream is particularly cold, fresh out the freezer, I rub it on my hand just to heat the spoon up, just to loosen the ice cream from the spoon.